So she could pull through. My daughter was born with a spoon too. All these kids was raised up by a cool dude. Showed her ways to cope through her past pain. Abuse from her mother, baby daddies, and her last man. Eased her mind, gave her my rib. Only thing to focus on, the house and the kids. My life was on the line every night so they could live. Long as the family good, I would do a bid. Held them bills down for like 4 flat. Put her through school, but y'all know that. Copped her a whip, told her to hold that. Gave her a ring, know what to call that. Couple months later, copped another truck. Anything she wanted, we on the up and up. Trying to make it grow. No matter what I try, I'm doing it wrong. Try to show a light, try to keep it warm. No matter the love, I'm still getting scorned. I tried my best. I should have protected my chest. Now I'm sitting in a jail cell, just vibing with the rest of the guys going through the same thing. The person that they love put them in a chain gang. And it's a damn shame, cause I got another case. All she had to do was hold it down for 2 months while I was out the way. Instead I got punched in the face, then the boys came to take me away. It's funny cause the one that I saved is the same one that put me away.